Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Jake's Too Fun YouTube channel. And yes, guys, I think with episode 40 of the Burnley Crowe series. I actually think it's episode 40, guys. But this video is a Burnley Crowe series video. But before we start this video, it's gonna be a little bit longer because we're gonna do a minute silence. This video might be out in a long time after, but the Queen Elizabeth II, has died at the age of 96. You go and watch one of my videos. I made a video about it, but we are going to do a minute silence for it, guys. So I'm going to mute. You can be whatever you want, but just try and give some respect. So let's quickly do this. And that was a minute silence for the Queen. Done to the Queen. But guys, let's get into this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash the like, subscribe on to the channel. Let's get into this one. So obviously the replay against Tottenham Hotspur. Come on, you Spurs! We're wearing the new European training kit right now. You know I'm a Tottenham kit collector. But yeah, guys, we're gonna go on the main team because last time out, we drew, I think, 2-2 in them at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. So, we're at the Turf Moor. Do we want to try and knock Spurs out on our FA Cup journey? Because it'd be amazing if we do. So, let's get into this.
Hello
It's Burnley v
everyone,
Spurs
and
at
welcome
Turf
from
Moor in the
the
FA Cup.
Northwest of
And
England.
it
We're
is
here at
live.
Turf Moor. I'm Derek
To an
Ray, the
extent.
commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart
Mancini.
Robson. And live
That's his
action
form.
to
My
come
TV's
from the
so
oldest cup
loud,
competition
bruh.
of them all,
And
the
some
FA
cure.
Cup. It's Burnley up against Tottenham
Lovely
Hotspur.
tackle.
Well, I thought
Brown
Tony's play
Hill.
was excellent. Hard fought, evenly matched,
Over
chances at both ends,
to
and a lot of
Campbell.
good opportunities.
Save
Well, lots to
though.
work out for them.
Scored early against Spurs in the other game.
Threat over from both
Oh,
teams.
Van Dijk's in a shocker.
Whitson from the flank. Could be
Oh, but
dangerous.
we've lost the chance now.
This looks promising.
Maybe not. As
It
Mitchell.
should be.
Weghorst!
Shoots
Goal!
Wout
Wout Weghorst from a Van Dijk mistake. Tottenham have just given us a goal. In 6 minutes, Wout Weghorst gets himself on
Well,
the
here's the
score
replay.
sheet.
He's
In
done
6 minutes,
really
it's
well to get
Burnley
to that
1,
and pick
Tottenham
somebody out of
nil.
that cutback. While the
Mitchell with the
movement in the box
assist.
is equal
A
to
lovely
it.
finish from Wout
Exceptional timing.
Weghorst.
What a
Gets
goal.
in there. That is what you want to see. A very positive
And so
start
the
from us
action
in this match. That is
continues.
what
Will
you
there be
want
enough points from
to
Tottenham
see.
now?
By the way,
He
guys, the reason
needs
why
to
I
do.
barely cribbed an 8 minute upload a lot is because I've just gone back to school in year 9 now. I'm getting old, obviously. But uploads
Lucas.
went up when is FIFA 23 uploads
Mancini.
going to be so much more frequently. But FIFA 22 is kind of dead now, guys, to be honest. Like, it's a bit old. I
Spurs
just
have
want
lost the
FIFA 23 at
ball.
this point, so I'm gonna kick off that Tottenham career mode. Yeah, obviously, if you didn't see, Ramsey Kramer's cancelled now. It's not going to happen. So we're just going to finish off this Burnley
Okay.
series, and then we might do
Sent
rebuild
out
series
to
for like
Alaba.
1 week, and then FIFA 23 will be out. I will get
Options
early
remain.
access on the 21st September, guys, but I'm not going to do the career mode then. I'm going to wait till the 27th so I can
Son.
get a full game, and then I
Sent
can
out to
properly
Alaba.
kick it off
That's
with you guys
high-level goalkeeping.
because that is
Well,
what
that's a
I'm waiting for.
fantastic
The
save.
last
He's
time we
such a
kicked off
good
a Tottenham
keeper.
career mode,
And
it
the
got over
sixth option for
500
Burnley.
views.
A very
I think it's
effective
actually nearly at
clearance.
600
Scored
views
out of
to this
play.
day.
Goal
If
kick.
we can
Jota.
repeat that next year, maybe 1K, maybe 1K. Just don't get your hopes up. But if we could do that once again, I'd love that. Obviously, I want the new kits, I want the new transfers, new ratings, gameplay, and we'll kick it
Pretty
off.
good
Fresh
reading in the
career modes
game to win
next year
possession back.
is going to be a bit different content, I feel like. Might have a bit of
Well, they
different
continue
content
their
coming.
push for the equaliser, but definitely not
No,
forcing
it's
it.
so no,
Son
what are we doing? Ah.
And what we have
Guys,
seen
it's Heung-Min
is a
Song. Song. He gets
master
Tottenham
finisher
back on level
twice.
terms this match. In 18 minutes, Burnley won, Tottenham won. Ah. That is very annoying. But you know what, guys? Tottenham are not an easy team. Let's quickly... we need to score another goal. Max McCorney, no! Max McCorney! Oh, no, what's he done? Max McCorney, man, I was on a plate for you. You got through. You just got to finish that off, bro. Look outside. Come on. Oh, it's so wide. That's not... Ah. Oh, you can beat Jordy Picky from there. He's a good shot stopper, but like from there, you've got to beat him. Like, seriously, Cornet. I don't know why he can't finish this season. Oh, it's a good tackle. I thought we didn't get a ball for a minute. Where it goes? Lovely ball. Oh! I thought Campbell was going to run for that and go round Pickford. That would have been funny if he just went round Pickford. But Karimo won't let that happen. Kane. No! It's over to Son. No, what are we doing?
Well, still an issue.
We get it out, though. Weghorst. Out of your bands. Campbell. Cornet. Campbell. Oh! Mancini's going to beat him, isn't he? Because of physical wise. Oh, Tottenham should have a nice passing, to be honest.
Pizarro.
Who's this Pizarro guy? Look at his shirt, mate. He's tucked all in his shirt. Go on.
Son. Well, Spurs now in potentially a
No. Yes, Nick Pope. Get in there, baby. Guys, I've got a really bad cold, okay? So if I sound different, it's because I'm not really feeling that well. What is Rich doing? Away, but okay, it's another corner. Oh, my cold, man.
Going short.
No. Oh, how are you letting through there?
Convincing defensively.
Oh, no.
He's got to score.
Get it away. Get it away. Tottenham are pressing us so badly, guys. We have really got to step up our game. Harvey now we Barnes. Can go on the attack here. Hard of it, Barnes.
Making progress.
It's cut inside here. Weghorst, yes! Yes! Well, Weghorst gets his brace. Get in there. In 36 minutes, 32, Tottenham 1, Harvey Barnes, done so well there, Weghorst just smashed it, Weghorst just smashed it in, but guys, that if Weghorst never scored that, that would have been a penalty, because I think they were actually going to register a penalty there, but Weghorst actually scored his chance, so they just let us have the goal, obviously, so in 36 minutes, it's Burnley 2, Tottenham 1. Brian Gill.
Well, it's one pass after another.
Kane.
And options in the
Kane.
Son.
Kane. Bentancur. Oh, my days. And never in any doubt Tottenham just want to get back on level terms here. Well, that was a close one. Oh, no. What's Tyrant Mitchell done?
Can he finish?
It's a lovely block, though. Oh, Harvey Barnes was so well there. I thought that was a handball for a minute. You heard the crowd. I thought that was a handball.
The equaliser can't be far away now.
No, we don't want it. We don't want it in this week, guys. Barella, Piazza! Oh no! He hit the post, but Sonny gets his brace as well. And before our time, it's flipping 2-2. What a game! What a game it's been. But Tottenham are back on level terms in minutes. Oh, that's so annoying.
Well, here's the replay, and look how quickly he
it's terrible defending from us. We left Pizarro open, and then Nick Pope didn't know what to do, and Son had it open there, and he tapped it in. And then the bang on half-time mark. It's Burnley 2, Tottenham 2. It shows you how we are same level sides, well, to be honest. Now Tottenham going in attack again here. We can't let them get through again.
Son.
Can
he give them the lead?
Kane! Oh no! In 3 minutes, Tottenham scored two goals and now they're 3-2 up! What's going on? Half time, guys, it's Burnley 2, Tottenham 3. What is going on? We were 2-1 up in 36 minutes and then at 40, and then at the end of the first half, we're 3-2 down! Oh no! Forest being Chelsea, woohoo! But we've got to try and get through it. Come on. Pathetic, so that is.
And now the second half is underway.
Look, Tottenham fans are getting hyped now. We can't let that happen.
Harvey Barnes.
Everyone's trying all his luck to get past Van Dijk here. Place to Gallagher. Burgos. Campbell! Goal! Straight after the second half kicked off, Campbell gets himself a goal, and in 48 minutes, it's Burnley 3, Tottenham 3. What in in the Lord's name is going on here? Oh my days. Weggor's done so well. He's got himself an assist now. But yeah, what a game. 3-3 at the Turf Moor. This will be one to remember in the history books of this Burnley career mode. Wow, what a game. Liverpool have done. We've had two very good games against Liverpool where we didn't win any of them, I don't think. Oh, yeah, we won one, actually. We won one, I remember now. But guys, Nick Pope had to save us there. Tottenham nearly got themselves back on winning ways there. Then Nick Pope gets it, though. And obviously, the tension building up in this stadium shows that we want to go on an attack here. Obviously, we want to go and score as soon as possible. And Godfrey with a great tackle.
It's been very entertaining so far.
Oh, but Pizarro does well defending there. Bentancur.
Promising move from Tottenham.
How the heck did he do that? An attack full of promise. We've got to get it away here. We can't get it away. Brighill, Son, Kane. Oh, he missed it. Exploded it. What's Harry Kane done there? I thought he was a goal, but he's absolutely skied it. Oh, my. That was pressure. Pressure. Composure. Oh, it's a lovely ball. I thought that wasn't gonna work. It's over. No way, can we score this? Ref, that's a penalty. No way. Ref, VAR that now. That's a flipping penalty. Did you see that, guys? Oh my God. We were going through, and Eric Dyer didn't get the ball. And
he might just have to be patient.
No. No, go away. No. No. That's a joke. These referees hate the Lancashire boys. And they want us to lose. They want our FA Cup. Van Dijk, yes, that was so weak. But they want us to crash out the FA Cup like we did last year. Mitchell, look. Now, the Burnley boys know that was a penalty, but now we're going to push. As well, Wiggles. Wow, Wiggles. Oh, he didn't steal his hat trick then. But Pickford with a very good save. It's 3-3 going into the last 20 minutes. Tension building up in the stadium here as the boys are going in for the Brexit tackle now. As Harry Kane. Bentancur. Son! No! 4-3, Tottenham, Son's hat-trick. No, Son's hat-trick is 4-3, no. No, we're pushing now. Campbell. Corne, can we have another attack here? Oh, Weggos! Goal! Wow! What a game! It's 4-4! It's 4-4! In 73 minutes, it is Burnley 4, Tottenham 4! Wow! Wow! Weggos! Hat-trick against Tottenham Hotspur! What a game! Who is going to go through at this point? It's 50-50! Like is nothing. Soft side. Both teams pushing. The pressure, blood, sweat and tears are building up now. Burnley know that they can go through and beat and shock the league, to be honest, and beat Tottenham. Because it's not expected, probably. Harvey Barnes! Does Van Dijk! Connor Gallagher! Brownhill! No! How has he missed that? Campbell's coming off for Armstrong. We need a little bit more attacking force. Fresh leg in that attacking wise. But wow. Wow. What a game it's been. I'm being honest. I don't want to lose, but if we do lose, all I can say is what a game.
Coming up for you on EA TV.
So over to Wout Weghorst. Van Dijk's had a shocker to me. I know he's not been that bad the second half, but seriously, like, he looks a bit shaky. Tottenham play over though, and they're really attacking us now.
Mancini.
We're under pressure here. Ronaldo! Nick Pope, an extraordinary save to keep us in this FA Cup tie. As now we go on the attack. Gallagher, Weghorst, Armstrong, Gallagher, Barnes, Gallagher. Armstrong tries to shot, but it's just straight in Pickford's arms. 5 minutes left. Burnley 4, Tottenham 4. And is it all over? Are we going extras? Are we going penalties? What's going to happen here? It can't go to another replay, so we're either going extra time. But can Tottenham crash us out of the FA Cup here? Oh, they nearly did. Oh, Nick Pope, that was scary. Now, last attack for Burnley. Weghorst. Harvey Barnes. It's looking good. Harvey Barnes! Oh, no, it's save! One more corner, though. Cornet puts it in the box. Weghorst. Oh, inside netting by about Weghorst. And one more minute left of added time. Wow. No.
Harry Kane.
One last attack. It's over. Armstrong.
He's in position.
Oh, it's saved. One last corner here.
Oh, that was a big moment, and he's come out on top.
It's in the box.
Again. What a great.
Can't get the header.
Well, the attack carried promise, but.
Barnes. Armstrong. Oh, it's not the crossbar. No. It's not the crossbar. No. Oh my days, in the 94th minute of a corner, we've hit the crossbar. Oh my god. What has gone on? It's extra time, guys. Oh my god, I think we might make a change here. I think I'm gonna put Harvey Elliott on for Harvey Barnes. But another 30 minutes to go in this match.
The first period of extra time.
Extra time.
Welcome down to mental fortitude. Who wants this?
It's going to be some long video, guys. Wow.
Barella.
Kane.
He's taken on his
opponent. It's looking dangerous here. Tottenham on the attack. Nathan Aké great defending though. Now we can push. In extra time. Armstrong. Look at the pace of Adam Armstrong. Lucas Moura's just catching up though. He does Lucas Moura. He saved again. Now how many chances Armstrong had since he came on?
Trying to deliver it accurately.
Sin. Can't get it though. Brown Hill trying to put it in. Can't get it though, guys. I want to make one substitution. I'm taking Cornet off for this man. Big old reason why. If we go penalties, this man can hit a penalty like it's nothing. So I'm putting him on if we go penalties. So Cornet will be coming off at half time in extra time.
Here's Ndombele.
Ndombele. Kane. Van Dijk.
Steven Bergwijn.
Eric Dier. Oh, well, nearly got that then. Ndombele. Look at the skill of Ndombele. Kane's got another chance. How many chances are both sides having here? But Tottenham are having the bigger chances, being honest, and they're absolutely skying them.
Ake.
Mitchell. Ake. Brownhill.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Ronaldo, Brownhill, Gallagher. It's offside.
Well, just went a bit.
I knew that was offside as well. Ugh, it's very annoying. Oh yeah, Ronaldo's already on pitch.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
1 minute of added time. We need to try and get a tackle in here. There we go. Half time with extra time. And it's still 4-4 going into the last 15 minutes. We've used all three subs. We've got nothing left in the tank. We have to go with these.
Second period of extra time now.
Armstrong does well. Armstrong to win it. Adam Armstrong. Goal! And it's massive. It's Adam Armstrong in the 107th minute. Yes! He gets that chance he's been waiting for. And yes, he receives it. Goal for Burnley in 107 minutes. It's Burnley 5, Scotland 4. Are we having another couple of subs? Yeah, I'm making them, bro. Oh my God. One more sub. And I'm going to take Godfrey off Adrabio. We need a little bit more fresh legs at the back. Wow. 5-4 in 107 minutes to Burnley. We have just got to hold on here and not let Tottenham score. Gallagher gets it. Can we put the cherry on top? That's what I was going to say. And that's a lovely tackle from Adrabio. Oh, they said play on though. No. Lovely tackle again. We're going in with some dirty challenges here. No! Oh, what a piece! How has he not scored that?
Well, they can keep possession now.
How? Guys, the emotions I'm going through here. Now, to put the cherry on top. Weghorst. Gallagher. Brownhill.
Technique displayed. Conor Gallagher.
Now Brownhill to hit one! Oh, he's in the crossbar! Weghorst on the rebound, blocked. Oh, we could have had another screamer from Josh Brownhill.
Well, that would have made sure
you always got to try it, ain't you?
But they're not quite there yet.
Oh, Brownhill couldn't boot it out there. Tottenham in the last 2 minutes here. No, not now. Not now, please, not now. No. Ndombele. Yes, we get it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Play's over. So wow, Weghorst, so you're going to get that though. I think that's full time, guys. End it.
Possession one.
Yes! Full time, an extra time. It finishes Burnley 5, Tottenham 4, and we've knocked Tottenham out of the FA Cup and are through to the, I think, the quarterfinals of the FA Cup. But what a game. It was 4-4 at full time. No goals in the first half of extra time. And then Al Armstrong in the 107th minute to get us the win. Oh, that is one to remember in this Burnley series. Fair play to Tottenham. They put a fight up. And we have to say, what a match. But guys, thank you for watching this video. Smash the subscribe button to the channel.